brings it up. Kofor. Looking at baseline. Foul on the shot. And Gola hits it. To Capel and our outstanding ACC College Hoops
production. Behind the back.
Oh, Kevin Kelly on the business end for the Noles. The backboard as well. Behind the back. MJ Walker. Get a good look.
Good man.
Kamaji. Coach Padgett, he may as well be the sixth man on the floor in a black jersey. And a defender stands doing the job, but there's no defense for that.
His initials are MJ.
He wears number 23. Come fly with me. If you're going to attack the number four shot blocker in all of college basketball, you take it with authority.
He's met last year in their only meeting of last season. A win for Florida.
One-handed tomahawk from Spalding. Showing some fight here in the second half. Snyder to Spalding. The alley-oop, the throwdown. Earn a trip to the line, great. But first and foremost, focus on making the play.
Man.
Oh. Up and under with a little spin. Half. But what a finish here. Terance Mann, the up and under.
Shot clock at six for
McMahon, and the one-handed jam on the alley-oop, Anas Mahmood. Continued to execute, but that took a lot of guts. The attack, the ball screen, roll, throw it up, big fella.
Send it back out, they got the time. 13 on the shot clock and rolling. Forrest, blocked by Mahmood, his fourth of the game. 6 seconds to go on the shot clock. Mann, the drive against Mahmood. There's a loose ball. McMahon picked it up. And seemingly can put it away with this free throw.
On the road, facing adversity, didn't play well. Everyone chipped in and helped this team step their feet squarely to the winner's circle. A great road win, a team-building win for the Louisville Cardinals here tonight.